Thank you, John, for that lovely accompaniment. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
After the anti-vocal.